strange lightning last night lit up the sky. The wise men saw it, and they knew why. The signs and the omens are everywhere. But too few see them, too few even care. The prophecies of the ages are upon us, my friend. The old, the new, the beginning and the end. The horsemen are riding, even as we sleep. And light years they've come with promises, promises to keep. Some say ice, some say fire. All speak of animal desire. The whore of Babylon will once more go down in flames, taking her lovers and her sycophants, and her masters. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. There will be tears, 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 and oceans of grief. There will be silence that nobody hears as the dance of naked children goes on through the dust of another. Thinking things to me, I can't get off my mind. My fingertips are sensitive. My skin is feeling tired. Let's be a sexual tonight.
The second.